Hey guys, Jeremy here from How To Hockey with the Hockey Movement. In this video, I'm doing a review of the Mammoth Hockey Bag. Got it right here, and I've been using it for about 2 months so far. Figured I'd do a little review. Let's get inside the rink, take a look. A few things that are important to me when I'm picking out a hockey bag. Number one is that I like to be able to find my stuff. I have a little bit of a system, so I want to be able to organize all my things so they're easy to find. Number two is it should be pretty easy to carry. I want to be comfortable. And the third thing, I think for most people, is that it should be pretty affordable. So let's take a look at the features, what I liked, what I didn't like about this bag. First, I guess I should introduce the star, which is the Mammoth Hockey Bag. This is their IPA model. They have a second model, which I'll show you briefly, which is called the Oglethorpe. So this one is more their full-featured hockey bag. And I'm gonna talk first about sort of what I like in a bag, what this bag has, what I liked about it, what it doesn't have, what it could use, and what it provides for you as a hockey player. So my bag before this, I don't know the exact name, it was a Bauer, if that helps. It had two big pockets, so one big pocket here, one big pocket here, and then of course the one in the middle. I like that so I can sort my things, not just the small stuff. This bag, it does have storage, so it has a side pocket right here, it has a side pocket right here, and then an internal pocket right here, and another flap up here. So it has stuff you can put, you know, wet laundry here, you can put some rolls of tape and things like that there, inside pocket for your wallet, stuff like that. So it does have some nice storage, not the size of the storage that I was looking for though. Second thing that I like about a bag is it easy to carry? So this one has the hand straps for carrying it, and then also the shoulder straps. Something that I like, and once again, it took me about 3 years to find a hockey bag, so I'm pretty hard to please. Something that I like about the bags is that if the hand straps are long enough that they can also be a shoulder strap, so you can lift the bag up. Now this does obviously have the shoulder strap, and it is adjustable, so you can find that right height. I don't know what it is, I just like to use the handle straps as shoulder straps. These ones aren't quite long enough to do this. If you're carrying it like that for a long period of time, it feels like it's a little bit too high up, so recommend the shoulder strap, and then you can adjust it to the perfect height. Third thing that I like in a hockey bag is the price. Now, this puppy retails at about $219 US, which obviously is not affordable, but the point of this bag is not to be cheap. The point of this bag is to be the only hockey bag you ever own. So you buy it now and, you know, 20 years down the road, still have the same thing. You pass it on to your kids maybe. What makes it so durable? Well, they built it with durability in mind. So it's made with 18 ounce truck tarp, this material out here. It's really durable, same thing I guess they use in trucks, really thick. And I have found that it seems like it could last a really long time. Inside they have this other layer, which is I think like a polyester lining. It's silver, so it's not dark. When you're looking around in your bag, you can find your stuff, what you're looking for. So I think that's a nice little added feature, and it gives it a little extra durability. For me, when I'm looking at quality, I'm looking at the material of the bag first, then the zippers, see if they're gonna be durable, and then the rest of the parts. So the zipper on this looks really solid, stitched in there. Then we can look at the parts, like the handles have the steel right there. Zippers have this steel pull. All these parts are steel, so there's nothing cheap feeling about it. It feels like it could last a really long time. One feature that you guys might find cool, but I didn't find too useful, is the bottle opener on the strap right here. So we have a no alcohol policy at mostly every arena that I've played at. You guys might find this useful if you can bring bottles to your arena though. I'm gonna talk quickly about their second bag, the Oglethorpe. This is their other model of bag called the Oglethorpe. I haven't tested it yet, but that's because if you want this bag, you're gonna know it, and you might already be using a bag like this and you wanna upgrade. This is basically an upgraded pro model. So the pro bags, it's a big canvas sack. This one, big tarp sack. So it's made of the same really super durable material that shouldn't rip, should last you a really long time. The extra feature is why is it upgraded. It has this awesome zipper. It's like a circus tent zipper. I think it would be pretty hard for you guys to tear the zipper or have it not work. Really love that feature on it. The other one is it has a mesh pocket built in here. I'll get a better look than this, but it has this mesh pocket inside, and then it has, for ventilation, these oversized grommets. The other thing you'll notice about this bag is that the straps are really comfortable. I love this feature. I read on the website it has seatbelt mesh, which I didn't know what that meant until I touched it. It's really soft, and they're also the type of handles that I like. These are the handles that you can grab, lift up, throw over your shoulder, you're good to go. My overall thoughts on the Mammoth Hockey Bags. Definitely the best bags I've seen quality-wise on the market. I think it'd be hard to make a better hockey bag. The only downfall, which you gotta expect, is that you have to pay more for these bags. But if you're the type of person you appreciate quality products and you wanna buy something and then have it for a really long time, this is definitely a bag to look for. And it's one of those things where if you use it a lot, if you're playing two or three times a week and you're sick of being sick of your hockey bag, spend the extra money, pick one of these up. I've been using this one for a few months, haven't used this one yet, but with those really comfortable straps, comfortable to carry, I might switch over to the Oglethorpe. If I could ask for one feature, it'd be a few extra bigger compartments, because I like to have my soap and shampoo on one side, put my laundry on the other side, keep everything separate, and my gear in the middle. But that's just my overall what I'm looking for in a bag. You guys might be looking for something different, so check out their website, it's mammothhockey.com. If you're looking for more videos like this, hit that subscribe button. We do new hockey videos every single week. We got skills videos, reviews, and just general fun hockey videos. Thanks for watching the video. We'll see you in the next one.